Over time, a vehicle's air conditioning system is subject to extreme conditions. This can cause refrigerant to leak, resulting in poor AC performance. SuperSeal AC Metal and Rubber Repair Kit can help bring back the cold air without complicated and expensive professional repair. Refrigerant loss in an air conditioning system can be caused by leaking rubber parts, such as hoses, O-rings, and gaskets. Or it may result from small leaks that can develop in metal parts or connections, including the evaporator, or the condenser, accumulator, or receiver dryer. SuperSeal Metal and Rubber Repair Kit from IDQ is formulated with special sealers and conditioners to seal common rubber leaks. A moisture-activated chemical forms a patch to repair metal AC components, and a drying agent eliminates residual moisture inside the AC system. SuperSeal is safe to use and has been used in more than a million vehicles. SuperSeal tackles most AC rubber and metal leaks. Larger leaks, where the refrigerant is lost within 2 weeks of recharging, may require professional repair and component replacement. To use SuperSeal, always remember to first wear safety glasses and gloves. To begin, locate the low side service port under the hood and remove the cap. The low side port will always be on the larger diameter aluminum tubing between the compressor and the car's firewall. For additional help in finding your vehicle's low side port, visit the low side port locator at idqusa.com. Next, turn the valve handle on the recharging hose counterclockwise to retract the piercing pin. While holding the hose steady, screw the SuperSeal can onto the valve ending until snug, and then shake the can vigorously. Now, start the engine and set the AC for maximum cooling. Next, connect the hose coupler to the low side port by pulling up on the coupler sleeve and then pushing the coupler over the fitting and releasing the sleeve. Gently tug on the hose to ensure the coupler is locked on the port. Be sure the compressor is running. The center pulley should be rotating and cycling on and off. If the compressor is not running, you'll need to add a can of refrigerant. If the compressor is still not cycling after adding refrigerant, your vehicle should be taken to a certified auto repair technician for diagnosis. With the compressor engaged, turn the valve on the recharging hose clockwise until the pin pierces the can. Now, rotate the valve handle in the opposite direction to dispense SuperSeal into the system. Hold the can in the upside down position until empty. This will take about 30 to 60 seconds. Now, remove the hose from the low side port and discard the can. Next, add additional refrigerant to recharge the system. The refrigerant charge will also prevent residual SuperSeal from sealing the service port and flush any remaining SuperSeal from the charging hose. After charging, replace the service port cap and allow the engine to run for at least 15 minutes. This will ensure that SuperSeal and refrigerant has fully circulated through the system. You can now enjoy cool air from the fully recharged and repaired AC system.